My Jeep Wrangler has been in the garage here for a month and I'm finally back in Colorado, so let's see if it'll start today.
Wow, it has been a minute. Let me tell you what.
If this thing starts right now, all you Jeep haters in my comments can go suck it.
Didn't put a battery tender on this or anything either. Oh, let's go. You can't stop the Jeep, baby.
Raw horsepower.
Take this one, haters.